All right. Chris Benoit, the legal number one contender. Whoever wins this match will face The Rock at WrestleMania. He won the Royal Rumble. Mankind was... Mick Foley was the runner-up in the Royal Rumble. Of course, if he would have won, he wouldn't have had to defend his title at WrestleMania. There's the big splash. Mick Foley has had some great... There's a German. There's another German. The neck breaker. Clothesline. Another clothesline. If he hits that man with a claw, it's over. That man with a claw has taken out multiple people. To help his friend, there's a spell against him. Oh, the camera clutch. Maybe he won't need. He won't need the man will claw. He doesn't need the man will claw. He beat Chris Benoit without it.